fires, but misses the mark.
Dermott has gone to the bench, Jeff, or gone to the locker room for the Toronto Maple Leafs, so they're down another defenseman.
Down to four. Currently, Hall and Marinchuk. Riley and Ceci, the other two defensemen, still in this game. Shot by Foudy, scores! Foudy comes off the wall! His goal gives the Blue Jackets a huge lead here.
Well, Liam Foudy, Marinchuk is in no man's land. I'm not sure what's happening in the defensive zone for the Toronto Maple Leafs, but Foudy can't believe it either. Chance at one end. And as the Blue Jackets get down to the offensive zone, it's a dump in. Now, Foudy's got the puck by himself. Marinchin stops. There's numbers in front. You can see Marinchin plays a two-on-one. He had to stop because everyone vacated the zone. Foudy gets his head up, says, okay, I'll take the ice, and jam it towards the Toronto Maple Leafs net. The Jackets have a 2-0 lead. Liam Foudy on the board for the Blue Jackets.
Takes, just missed the net. Morgan Riley from the right side. Marner just let this go. Seth Jones comes up against Matthews. Chipped the puck ahead. Gus Nyquist carries the puck in. He's got a teammate offside. Liam Foudy had to wait to get back to the blue line before Nyquist dumped the puck in. And now Foudy's got it on the Toronto change. He takes the shot. He scores! Bank shot by Frederik Andersen as the Maple Leafs were changing. And Liam Foudy has made this 2-0 Columbus.
Jim, the key word there is the Leafs were changing, but they were late. They were late making a change. Some confusion against off the bench. This is a turn back by Nyquist. Look at all the bodies make a change. They didn't realize, though, that the one guy in there was Liam Foudy. He's in all by himself. Marinson standing and just protecting nothing. Got to go attack. Players are late coming, and this one finds off the right side of Andersen. Watch Andersen's response here. He can't believe, A, that there's a Columbus Blue Jacket right there, and that this one finds room between his legs to make it a 2-0 game.
Liam Foudy gets back onside. Nyquist will deliver it deep. Foudy, on a partial change, has the puck, a tough angle. He scores! Liam Foudy gets the goal. Has a 2-0 lead. His first Stanley Cup playoff goal gives Columbus a two-goal cushion.
All right, Brian's going to want to talk about the DH or whatever stupid goalie move there is down there. Just hold the post. Freddie Anderson's got to hold the post there. You can't let that in. That is a tough angle shot. I don't know where the rest of the Leafs were, though. He had plenty of time to walk in, and he does right there, but that one is, that's a bad goal.
Yeah, it certainly is, Mike. You know, five-hole shot right here by Foudy, and you think back to Game 7 last year against Boston. Andersen had a...
Matthews descend dans le coin. Jones ensuite plus loin pour Nyquist. Nyquist attend. Dégagement rappelé au bas. C'est Foudy qui est là en premier, là. Foudy s'avance. Le tir! Good! Liam Foudy surprend les Maple Leafs et Frederik Andersen. Et est-ce le coup d'assommoir?
Oh. Oh, et ça, ça fait mal aux Maple Leafs. Et j'allais dire dans un premier temps, j'aurais aimé qu'Anderson ait intercepté ce lancer en fond de territoire de la part de Nyquist, parce que c'était pas un lancer avec beaucoup de vélocité. Et Anderson aurait pu mettre fin. Regardez ici. Anderson arrête cette rondelle, il se passe rien. Non seulement il ne l'arrête pas, regardez Foudy qui va profiter des largesses du gardien de but Anderson, qui n'a pas été très occupé depuis le début du match. Et c'est ça les Blue Jackets de Columbus. C'est une équipe qui n'a pas beaucoup d'offensive, mais c'est une équipe qui va diriger plein de rondelles au filet. Un très, très mauvais but. Un très, très mauvais moment pour Freddie Andersen.
Et un grand moment pour Liam Foudy, puisqu'il s'agit de son premier but en carrière dans la Ligue nationale de hockey. Et ça survient dans ce match décisif.
Seth Jones pushes it ahead up the right wing side. Finds Gus Nyquist. Nyquist has a man trapped in the zone. Foudy had gotten shoved and was trapped in over the blue line. He resets, and Nyquist dumps it in. Liam Foudy in the right wing corner. He's got it. He shoots, and that's in the net for the score! Liam Foudy gets his first ever National Hockey League goal, and the Blue Jackets have taken a 2-0 lead over the Toronto Maple Leafs. Welcome to the show, Liam Foudy.